Yo guys, my name's Gabe, back in a Minecraft Let's Play video. Another video inside the game of Nothing Shop New World! If you're wondering why it's this music, it's because YouTube banned me from using See You Again. So yeah, but today we're going to be building a KFC. Which is really, really good. Well, I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to say. But before we go and build the KFC, I'm going to have my breakfast, chew the dog, and go to the Shell House showroom. And I've got to take a picture of what the KFC looks like. So, let's go and risk it, shall we? Probably almost episode 50, almost just on my clock's grade. Today, to the Shell House showroom, I'm adding Sam's train. Because he's another fellow YouTuber who does mobile train videos. Welcome to Sam's train to the Shell House showroom. Ooh, who's this? Oh, God. Is that baby girl? It is! Which means a baby girl, you're Lucy. Are you a baby girl? You are a baby girl. I know you're a baby, but you're still a girl, so. Should have took some elytras. Should have took some five horses. Oh yeah, did you see in my intro area, in my house, I've got a diving ender dragon. Yeah, because now they've updated arm fans, have arms, you can make them move. So what's the time of this video? Give me a second, people, and I'm not wearing my braces. I should do, wow, I thought this was going to be better quality, but, you know. Well, I thought doing it this way was going to be better quality, but
it's just about, there's nothing to do with the game. And it's got to be camera then, but I don't know how I'm going to change the camera. So, la la la, we're here, we have arrived. At our destination, so we're gonna build all of this red wall now. Hello, baby girl. Sit. Good girl. Right, just stay there. This could take a good old 3 or 4 episodes, knowing me. Right, I think the next episode. Well, yeah, there's the railway. That's probably gonna be more than that, but look at that little post office. This is the mainline railway, by the way. And there's going to be lots and lots more of it. There's going to be loads in GP Funland. There's going to be, yeah, it's going to be loads. I hope I brought... I did... Guys, I forgot to bring some seats. And my tape counter. Okay, so here we are. I swear there's one to order, but for now, this will be alright. I love how they have now mucked up glass pane. Yeah, right down there. Nudging me. Oh no. I think all my tools have sorts up. Yeah. I believe they do all have like sorts up. Oh, that was so shameful. And I don't like the sound. Neither. We'll waste all my glass doing this, seriously guys. 1, 2, 1, oh, yeah. This one. Oh no. What have I mucked up? So... Oh, the bottom there is supposed to be black and then you go red. I've mucked up that too, haven't I? You know what? It's okay, I guess. It's okay. Wow, it's becoming dark. I think I mucked up the timers on the intros too. No, I didn't. I didn't mark up any calculations whatsoever. You see, and now that's what I call being a pro. I don't know, I need to build a cinema at some point. That's going to be quite a big build. I think they're building that first instead of this. Just so that, yeah, we can get out when we're done with. And I'll probably take up the rest of the episodes up until episode 50. Is there a bed close by? Should be. I think there is one in the hotel. I could sleep on that. Nah, no, I'm not going to sleep on that. There should be the closest one I think I have. My bed is down here. So I'll be careful because I ain't fed myself. Baby girl, you'll be alright there, don't you worry. I'll just sleep in there. Wow, they made you go up higher in bed too. don't know. I'm just basically like standing up. Oh, I don't know. Somehow. Okay, let's go eat some food. Lovely cooked pork chops will do me fine. Need to keep an eye on time. 5:22. Remember the last episode? I've got to stop going to orgasm, seriously. Actually, I'm going to take the glass panes out instead. Okay, so let's continue on. Yeah, I got my new collection. This is going to be the brand new part of Canada, because Canada's getting too small due to where I live now in the town. And I'm kind of annoyed about that. Oh, seems like I've done way more than that. Glass. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8. Why am I crouching? I have no clue. And that's sadly not. Sorry, look. This layer's gonna be. No! Don't block my railway! You bad piece of black wool. Ooh. I'll probably have the seats outside of episode like I have been doing. And then I could just get on to honey pads. Baby girl, we've still got enough time. Then yeah, I'll probably take off a little bit of a walkies around. Like I do most of my dogs. Yeah. But I don't think, because baby girl and still cookies in it, won't they? So if I take a cookie out for a dog walk, a baby girl, all my dogs really need to go see everywhere around the world. I need to ride the minecart railway again. Because I built it, and I used to ride it, like, ages and ages ago. And now I barely ride this hall anywhere. I will be playing a video on, hopefully. I say it's not the first time I set up to do something, but I don't. But I really want to plan a video. I really want to do a video on me riding the minecart, like, all over the place. Oh no. Oh no, look what I've done. I've fallen down. Great job on doing that. Yeah, but because it goes all the way over to the village, I want to start like a jeepy fun land and then go off to the village and then go all around my world. It's gonna be good. I think I brought way more than enough ball. Like always. Oh no. It's not gonna be that high. I guess that's not gonna be that high. In my sketchbook, well, I now remember that, yeah, it's supposed to be black at the bottom and red on top because it looks cool. And it also looked cool when it was a bit bigger, you know, windows and everything. But now I'm built here and I've kind of built something wrong. It kind of looks ugly. I don't know. What case is gonna be good? I can't confirm that falls. Oh yeah, we're gonna be building a Burger King soon. Can't wait for that. Burger King's probably one of the best restaurants ever, like totally, you know. Good, okay. I used to be good at Minecraft, now I just fail at it miserably. Look at that, it looks a bit like a doghouse. What's the time? 8:45. So I'm going to end this video here, like I did the hotel video, which was ages ago. And I'm going to start off straight off. So yeah, see you in a couple of seconds.